Ladies and gentlemen, the President of the United States.
My fellow Americans, I have called upon the networks tonight to make two pressing issues clear to the American public. Number one, the possible default of New York City. And number one, my stand on the Ronald Reagan announcement. Yeah, hello. Hello. Hello, Nesson. I can't hear you. What are you, in the pool? I guess the other phone's ringing. I don't know. All right. Firstly, the default of New York City. Let me be clear on my feelings about this. As president, I will change my mind wherever I want. Hello, hotline. Anwar, just a second. I'm on the air right now. I'll get you a kissing girl, okay? Hank, can you talk to Sadat for a minute? Thank you. The point is, do I really know what the issue is? Relevant? Irrelevant, fault, default, these are just hard words. Yes, Hank. All right, I'll talk to Anwar. All right, all right. Okay. Anwar, hello. Hello. The bailout bill now before the House of Representatives does not address the current situation, and I would veto it. The current situation being that the longer I hold out on New York City, the better chances I have with those conservative Republicans who might otherwise support Ronald Reagan. Pretty smart, eh? Which brings me to my first point. Let's take a look at the recent popularity polls, shall we? See, the Ford popularity is certainly on a sharp rise here.
Whereas the...
Wait, back.
Live from New York, it's Saturday night!